All right, guys, I just installed the SCAR TWS-01 on Amazon. Replaced the tweeters that came with the box. That one I've already completed. This one I was just going to show you what wires to do what, and then put the subs back in because I've had a lot of questions about those. So whenever you cut the tweeter lines, I just cut it off the back of the speaker, off the back of the tweeter. And I know it doesn't make a lot of sense, but they use black and brown when on the subs they use black and red. So on these, on whatever, it doesn't matter what brand you end up using in there. The brown, of course, is the red, black is the black. So give me a second, let me get this installed, and then I'll show you installing the subs, and then we'll test it out. Okay. Tweeters are installed. Now I'm going to install subs. Pretty simple. Red on red, black on black. I'll have it installed in just a minute. Okay. So the tweeters are now installed. So I now have two SCAR Audio TWS-01 tweeters and then the SCAR Audio 10-inch subs installed. I'll post links to the items that were used in here. A lot of people have asked me what difference that it makes in the box now. Keep in mind, over a video, you're not going to be able to really judge the change that was in it. But if you own this box, I mean, you know what it sounds like. And I just like the compatibility of how it has a built-in amp. It's Bluetooth. It is battery-powered. I can charge it DC off the solar system. So here's just an example of what it sounds like now. But the devil trying to rush me. See, I'm a fool for pain. I'm a dummy. Now, might cut my head off right after I slip my throat. Tongue notice sharp, got jealous bitches up in the boat. That is at 10. This goes to 30. Stung, I get might choke like I get ready to adjust your volume on your computer. Naked in the North Pole. That's why my heart cold, full of sorrow. The lost soul and only Lord knows when I'm coming to the crossroads. So I don't fear shit but tomorrow. And I'm a sucker for pain. It ain't nothing but pain. You just fucking complain. You ain't tough if you claim. And also, for those of you who do not like the song that was just on and want to listen to country on it instead, here's something that would be up your alley. And notice, we're not even in the
approved, right?